This morning at 9, Chicago parents, teachers, and city leaders will march for more safety and equity in the reopening plan of Chicago Public Schools. The group plans to gather at Pilsen's Jungman STEM Elementary, that's at 18th and Miller. They're asking CPS to release the numbers of just how many COVID-19 infections have happened since the first wave of students and teachers returned to the classroom earlier this month. They also want teachers to have the option of going back to remote learning.